It's Dutchy.
Transformation. See what it do. You dig? All black, everything. I am that deal. Flash drive, check. Everything good. Everything black. Yeah, we good. Dutchy, let's go.
Yeah. Growing overnight.
In my life,
yeah.
I've been wondering why.
Wondering why.
Still, somehow, I believe you always survive.
Always survive. My mama told me only the strong survive. So if I make it, then we all survive. I told them I would shoot, they all just sighed. And we ain't never ran, we all just fight. We all had jobs and we all got fired. We all got caught and we all got tried. We all went to court and we all got fried. I don't know what for, but it's on my mind. If they ever needed work, they would call my line. And they knew I wasn't playing when they saw my eyes. I just couldn't give it up, it was all my pride. And I'm on the road to riches, come along for the ride. My girl broke up with me, it's all my lies. Call me Young Jeezy, cause she say I lost my mind. I stopped moving work, but I ain't lost my time. I'm so sick that if I just cough, I'm fine. Pay attention, all it costs is time. How you think I got to be the boss of mine? Swear I'm the best, but y'all decide. Tell my mama I'ma make it, and real talk, I'm trying.
There have been times in my life,
yeah.
I've been wondering why.
Wondering why.
Still somehow I believe we always survive.
Always make it, always make it, always favorite, always date it. The baddest bitches, the baddest nigga, you ever do this? When I do this, I will prove it. I'm a problem, I'm a nuisance, and I write songs by my music. I'm so exclusive, man, these niggas disappear like they elusive. I got two guns, cause I got two hips. I'ma show you what you get for them loose lips. And even the best, do slip. And you ain't got 10 me, cause I'm too hip. The game over, the new flip. And you never know what happened with my move flip.
There have been times in my life I've been wondering why. Still somehow I believe we'd always survive.
What's up, Whitney? It's your boy Hood. You know what I'm saying? Representing Boss Magazine 247.com. You know what I'm saying? Hold it all the way down in Toledo with the bash at the bay. You know what I'm saying? What's good with you, bro?
Hey, you already know.
Yes, sir.
Got you. Out here with my man Hood. Boss Magazine.
I don't know if you represented for him one time.
Mm-hmm.
Man. Zoom in on that.
Capital,
you coming out? When you coming out, bro?
Man,
Or let me rip the what you have.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
What you can currently get now is you can get that mixtape blueprint. That's the first official mixtape that I put out. I got like 3 mixtapes on that, piff.com. Put in Dutch Capital. Get it there. Twitter, of course, the Facebook, the MySpace, YouTube, especially.
Okay.
You know, you can go everywhere and check it out. All right.
So what's the new stuff? What can I say? So what's the style you bring to the table that sets you apart from the rest of
the style I bring to the table that's going to set me apart is that I'm bringing back real music. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm bringing back that real, like, that real originality, that real right. feeling that you used to get when you hear your favorite song, or that feeling you get in your bones when you hear a song, and you just like, yeah.
Okay.
Or you actually went through that situation that this person talking about, so you really feel it, so you really get into the song. And like, that's what I do. Like, I'm a real person, so I really give you what it is. Like, I'm not going to tell you about $100,000 worth of jewelry I don't got. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to tell you what it is. I'm going to tell you how you maybe can get $100,000
yeah,
worth
yeah.
of jewelry. You know what I'm saying? And how to stay on the right track.
You know what I'm saying?
So,
all that. That's what's up.
So that's how
I look forward to seeing what's the name of it again?
Dutch Capital. The CD is going to be coming out. It's called Grown Overnight. It's going to be a double disc, and it's going to come with the documentary also. And it's produced by Ron Riley. He was signed with Columbia. He was at Fatty Cool, fooled around with good music for a little bit. And now he's just producing for Dutch Capital. Hopefully everything go good with him and Aaron Reed. That's L.A. Reed's son. So hopefully, man, they can talk up something and might end up at Def Jam. Shout out to Chris Breezy. Shout out to everybody in the city holding it down. Boss Magazine. Look for me in the new official
next issue
coming out. Need that. So from DC to